Bonjour. In this video, I will show you how to slice your glitter letter in half in Procreate. With this tutorial, you'll learn how to easily slice your letter using a layer mask and how to add bright glitters on one side of your letter. You'll need brushes and a color palette from the Creative Vault that contains all the resources I create for my Procreate tutorials. You can get it for free thanks to the link just below this video. Okay, let's go. So first, choose the size of your canvas. In my case, I will use a screen size canvas. We are going to set the background color. Go to your layers panel. Tap the background color layer and select this black color from the color palette. Now let's add the letter. First, choose this beige color from the color palette. Go to the actions menu, add, then add text. Then write your letter. Tap on the letter A in the middle right of your screen to access the Edit Style panel. I'm going to use the Montserrat font. You can download it thanks to the link below this video. Put it in black style with a fairly large size. Then tap Done. Duplicate your layer and select the top one. Tap on your top layer, then tap Edit Text. Now tap this button to create the outline and add this white color. Select all your letters in the layers panel by dragging them from left to right. Tap the transform tool and make them in the size you want. Let's apply the glitter pattern inside your letter. Duplicate your two layers and merge those two layers together and put it at the top. Tap on your new merge layer, then tap Alpha Lock. If you want to learn more about Alpha Lock, I invite you to watch this video. Grab this glitter brush from my brush bundle with the beige color and use it on your layer. Tap on your outline layer. Tap Rasterize, then Alpha Lock. Tap and hold on your outline layer checkmark to hide the other layers. Use the glitter brush. Then tap and hold on your outline layer checkmark again. Now let's slice the glitter letter in half. Select your glitter letter layer, disable Alpha Lock and tap Mask. If you want to learn more about mask, I invite you to watch this video. Tap the selection tool, put it in rectangle mode with color fill on. Make sure the color is black. Then select the left side of your letter. Duplicate your glitter layer. Merge the bottom one with its mask. Tap the adjustments menu icon. Then tap Hue, Saturation and Brightness. Then reduce the brightness. tap the Transform Tool icon and move your layer towards the bottom left. Tap the Adjustments menu icon, tap Gaussian Blur and slide to the right to adjust the blur. And tap with two fingers on your layer, then slide to the left to adjust the opacity. Now we will use the bloom effect to add glitters that light up. Go to the adjustments menu and tap bloom. Then select it in pencil filter mode. Grab the soft brush and use it at the top right of your letter. Then slide to the right to see how the effect applies on your layer. For me at 30% you can really see the effect. The first setting we are going to adjust is the size. This changes the size effect around each glitter. I would advise you to use a small size. Here 10% seems pretty good. Now let's adjust the burn. This word is borrowed from the photography language. It is when the light is locally too strong. As a result, the area of the image becomes all white. So you can adjust the light strength of your glitter by adjusting this slider. And finally, you may have noticed that some glitters react to the effect and others do not. To adjust the number of glitters that react to the effect, you have to adjust the transition slider. The lower the transition, the more the darker glitters will be taken into account. Repeat the process on the left part of your letter by selecting this layer on your layers panel. Now let's add the explosion of glitters on the right side of your letter. Add a new layer at the bottom. And select this brush from my brush bundle. Then use it along the right side of your letter. Now duplicate the layer and put the duplicate one at the top of your layers panel. Then tap letter N next to your layer and choose the color dodge blend mode. For the finishing touches, first select this text layer, tap on it, rasterize, then tap Alpha Lock. Grab this beige color and the soft brush and use it at the bottom part of your letter. Create new layer on top. Tap the Actions menu. Add, copy canvas, then paste. Go to the Adjustments menu, tap Sharpen, slide to adjust to around 90%, go to the Adjustments menu again, tap Chromatic Aberration, slide to adjust to around 3%, go back to the Adjustments menu one last time, tap Noise and slide to adjust to 10%, et voilà! If you find this tutorial helpful, the best thing you can do to support me is to click on the like button and to subscribe to my channel for more lettering tutorials in Procreate. I'd like also to take this opportunity to tell you that I am working on a course called The Glitter Lettering to help you master this effect in Procreate. If you are interested, you can join the waiting list through the link in the description to know when it will be available. So until the next one, bonsoir!